this is Suman Kothari. Welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, then do subscribe to this pretty face. Okay, so today's video is all about the Valentine outfit. मतलब एक वही दिन होता है जब तुम्हारी mom जबरदस्ती का तुम्हारे bag में घुसकर देखती है कि तुम कहीं कुछ extra चीजें तो नहीं लेकर जा रहे हो. Are you not sneaking out after office? So that you guys do not have to carry a lot of things in your bag and you can simply carry your formal wear into your Valentine date wear. So that tumhari mom ko doubt bhi nahi aayega and you can sneak and meet your boyfriend. So before we start, this time also we have a giveaway. I know I love you guys so much and your response for my last videos were amazing. Thank you so much. So there's a giveaway. Stay tuned for the entire video and now let's begin. This is a nude color off-shoulder jumpsuit which I have paired up with blazer and black pumps. Pumps basically so that I do not have to carry a different footwear for my Valentine day. All you have to do is remove the blazer and just carry a bit of accessories like the necklace and a kada or few rings and that's it, you're good to go. As you can see, this is an entire formal wear set. That's a top and a parallel skirt with a side slit. I have paired it up with a bow heels and a decent silver watch. So now to turn it up into your Valentine outfit, all you can do is pull up the skirt to make it like a dress and add a belt to it because the skirt was parallel and you need to get into some shape. Also, I have added a dazzling earring, a sparkling earring, so that it gives you an evening touch to your outfit. For all the lovely ladies there who's looking to wear red for their loved ones, don't be scared, just carry a nude jacket, a subtle jacket so that it can give it a formal look and you're good to go. To turn your red boring outfit to a Valentine hot outfit, just pair them up with black boots. Abhi red hai to thodi si extra mehnat karni hi padegi. I've also added a heart pan and a necklace to it because my front part was a bit plain. Though my back was a bit on a sexy side, so yes. And now I'm all set to go on a date. My fourth outfit idea is for the ones who are running tight on budget and also for the people who have no time to go out and buy something new. All you can do is pair your normal shirt with a pair of black denims like you always do and later on just pull the shirt down, pair of good earrings and a decent makeup. I know this is a basic idea but using it for a Valentine is not a bad thing. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and if you have any of your outfit on which you need suggestions to put up on your Valentine's Day, then do send me the pictures on my Instagram channel and I will help you out. Yes. Also, let's have the giveaway. So this is my Caprese. This is my favorite Caprese bag and like this is very cute. So this is the one that I'm giving it today as a giveaway to you guys for this Valentine special. All you have to do is follow the rules that are mentioned in the description box below and also tell me which one was your favorite part of my entire video and do subscribe. Bye bye.